I wasn't expecting company, but if you stay out of the shrubs and flower beds, you could stay.
Give him a wave, Pops, now that you've invited him in. We're two old guys who enjoy playing sandbox and survival games together. I'm Uncle Craig. Go ahead and sit down. Let's visit for a while.
I may end up needing that little rover floor. And I think I can do good enough to at least get it up on that landing pad. I think. I hope. Yeah, Craig, but what do you do with it once it's up on the landing pad? Oh, man. Well, wait a minute. It's got a cargo container in the middle. I could put a connector there, but it wouldn't help me. Oh, do I need to change something with the rover to help you out here, Doc?
Yeah, it doesn't seem to be liking this slant we're on.
Well, I can move us. We just can't. We won't get wind power, but that's fine. You want more of a flat space, huh?
Either flat or where we're not going. The back's not going downhill.
Okay. So you take that off. Unlock.
We're gonna run over the rover.
Oh! Sorry. What was I thinking? Sorry. Oh boy.
Craig, so this is a monster truck rally.
I was looking from the wrong angle. Fortunately, I blueprinted that. And I don't think I can get low enough. I'll try it over here, but probably be good
for
you.
This would be good. You're right in the gully of it.
Yeah.
So when those things go down, you should be fine.
Yeah, I don't think that the mag plate, yeah, it's not going to hit low enough. But that's our low position there, Doc, so that should at least give you that feel of things, that it's where the low position is. That's where we'll usually be when we're taking the rover on and off. Oh, I should have some construction components. So I need, well, you gotta watch out for me. Earlier, I blew up Hero.
That was a practice.
Yeah. Practice for you blowing up or for me blowing you up? I just heard the sound of an unknown signal. I don't see it anywhere. Well, maybe it was me doing that contract. Maybe that's the sound it makes. Is it working out any better there, Doc? Oh, nice. Oh, very cool. Very cool. Wonderful. Wonderful. Oh, you know what? With that kind of setup, well, it only goes so high. Yeah, it may not work for here, but it's kind of interesting. I'm trying to figure out how to get up to that platform if I ever have to. Up at the Alliance station there. D2 super. either of you wearing gold jewelry? Oh, wait, it's got just enough.
What are you building?
Superconductors.
Oh, nice.
Thought I might have had it. Oops. Better go. Did I get it? No. Thought I might have had to use my gold crowns and finish off the last couple. Caps from my teeth. All right, so see how much of these we have. I think once we get things set up here, well, we do. We have that ship, that rover now set up. I think, believe it or not, we might want to make a trip back now. 164 metal grids. Alright, just about done there. Stuff there and come back for it. What are you up to there, Harold?
Oh, just turning this into a cargo ship.
We can get to that other station and they have uranium. We've got our missiles and we can. In fact, I'll check here. I don't think they sell missiles here, but we can get missiles. We can start our effort at taking these. These highly defended locations.
Like, subscriber, get off my lawn!